Well, actually, I think I'm not going to do this, but it's a royal pain in the butt because I spent like 4 or 5 hours watching all this stuff and writing all this. If someone wants to actually have and have the minutes and have everything, which I don't think so, but please tell me and I will send you the TXT that I wrote and put it in here. I don't think no, I don't think this is worth it for you. Well, I met a lot of stuff, blah 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 blah. Well, I'm not going to do the Kindle thing. I'm just going to say, well, I started with these 4 videos. I started with I had some Amazon affiliate links in any, I mean, in every review. I was not planning to make any sales at all. I made that sale actually with this one, with the USB Blues Noble microphone review, which is what I'm using to record right now. But that thing that you're listening to, it's not the microphone, it's the damn thing right there that I cannot turn it off. So, yeah, and this is a MacBook, so that's why I'm more pissed. Anyway, see, another thing, the that I can get rid of. But I'm not uncomfortable, I'm not shaky, I'm not sweating, I'm not thinking I'm going to die. I got rid of all that. I mean, if you're watching this and you still haven't recorded any video because you're scared to death that, I don't know, the monsters are coming to get you out the closet as soon as you hit that record button, really, I think it's pretty funny because this is a thing that it's not even live. I have to pretend that you're there and that we're having this conversation, but if someone was actually looking at me right now, talking like I'm talking to this, like, "Hey, how you doing? Yeah, it's very nice to see you. I hope you're doing great." And you know what? That person is going to think that I'm crazy because there's nothing there. I mean, I have to pretend like you're there because this is how it works, but really it's I wish I actually had a like a mirror right now to show you, but you there's nothing to be afraid. So you just have to put the record or set the camera, the microphone. If you're shy that your husband or your wife or your sisters or your brothers or whatever, or your dog even, is going to watch you talk alone to a computer, then just shut the door or find a quieter place. It doesn't matter because I really think it, and it was just 1 week. It's not even a 1 week because my last video I think it was on Sunday, and this is Wednesday already. I never did videos before. I never even used my voice for anything. I really panicked. Panicked? I can't pronounce, but I hope you understand what I'm trying to say. And I don't have a clue how many minutes have I been recording. I think I need a chronometer. But anyway, that's my recommendation. There's a lot of more stuff on the written on the written post there. And well, this is the camera that is not working right now. I don't know why. I'm really mad at it. I think I'm going to check out some stuff. What else? Yeah, well, this more posts, and a motorcycle as always. This is the Amazon Kindle I'm using. And well, basically, yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, my neighbor, my beloved neighbors. Well, I don't know what else to tell you. I think I already written a lot here. There's a lot of advice. There's a lot of people that are willing to help here. There's a lot of people that gave me their support, their encouragement words. And like I told you before, even this guy right here, Justin Levina, I'm very grateful to him because he actually bought this microphone, which I'm going to show you here.
Hola.
And yeah, I'm very grateful for that. It meant the world for me. This is another really, really cool guy from the UK, which I have come to love and respect a lot, Mr. Patrick Griffin. I'm including their links all over the place, so if you want to get in contact with them, just please do. And if I missed anything to include in here, please let me know, and I will love to edit the post and put it as good as we can, so maybe this can help someone out there that was in the same place as well. I was like 10 days ago, so I don't know how much time I have. I still have to figure out how to get past the 15 limit by YouTube. I have an idea about using a third-party video management service that allows me to upload whatever I want, and I still don't know, because I have been investing a lot lately. But if you have any suggestions, please let me know. I won't say any names that I'm considering right now, but yeah, if you have some suggestions, please, I will really appreciate them. And well, I guess I'm going to see you or tomorrow or next day. I'm not sure if I'm posting something tomorrow, but I'm going to tell you something. I hope I still have some more minutes. For the people that are already on this list, that I have entered their email list here, they're going to receive something very cool tomorrow. I'm going to make it available for all the people that sign through that small form there. I am not sending any kind of emails with affiliate links or anything. I'm just sending blog updates, like it says right here. So don't expect like a massive email campaign for you, and it's not like that. Just put your email there and I will make sure that you get something very, very cool that I created last week. And I won't say anymore. Just make sure you're on the list and you'll get your gift. All right, so take care. Thanks again to all the people that came and gave me the real courage to do this. And well, I think we're already on the good path, right? So take care, bye bye, and I hope to be in touch with you real soon. So this is Sergio Felix from Marketing with Sergio. Zero uncomfortable, zero stress. You can do it. If I could do it, English is not even my first language, you can do it, believe me. So I'm going to put the magic combination here, and well, see you later, dude. Bye, or gal, or whatever, my dear beloved reader. Bye.